This is SDI camera. I will show you how to let the SDI camera work on iPad. You see, SDI camera display on iPad. Not only this, I will show you it also can work on iPhone, USB-C version, iPad Pro. I have two products. One is a economic solution. This is a USB webcam to lightning adapter. It just can record or take picture and your iOS as a TV monitor. The second product is a USB webcam to iOS to HDMI adapter. The SDI camera can do the live streaming on iOS. First, I will demo the USB webcam to lightning adapter. First, I will introduce you a product. USB webcam to lightning adapter. My idea is that I will turn the SDI signal become UVC webcam output, and the UVC webcam output become lightning connect to the iPad. Okay, so I need connect to this adapter. This is a Fibon 1N9 UVC SDI capture card. Turn the SDI input and become UVC webcam output. SDI cable connect to SDI camera. SDI camera need added the power. Okay, and it's a USB webcam output. USB webcam to lightning adapter also needed a power connect to the DC 5 voltage. UVC webcam input connect this adapter, and lightning output connect the lightning cable. Turn on the APP. Okay, the video will display on the iPad. You see, the video display on the iPad. This app just can take picture and record. Take picture. And you can see the picture. This one. This one, take picture. Okay, use the same idea. It also can work on iPhone. Just connect the lightning cable. Turn on the APP. The video display on the iPhone. You also can record. I show the record function. You see this one. This is the record function. Use the same idea. You also can work on iPad Pro USB-C version. When you use the iPad Pro USB-C version, please use USB-C cable. USB-C cable. Connect. And change. Lightning cable change. And turn on the APP. Okay, it also can work on iPad Pro USB-C version. The second, I will demo the USB webcam to HDMI to iOS adapter. You can then turn the USB webcam input become HDMI out or iOS out. This adapter can do the live streaming. I use the iPad Pro. Okay. This adapter need a power, DC 5 voltage. Okay, so I added the USB-C cable. And this is DC 5 voltage. USB out， USB out connect the iPad Pro。When you use the iPad Pro, please prepare the USB-C hub and the USB output connect the hub.USB output. Okay, and USB in connect the SDI capture card. And then we turn on the APP Media Link switcher. We added the iCapture. The video will display on the iPad. You can do the live training.And you also can do the multimedia function. For example, you can use your finger to edit the iOS internal camera. Channel 1 is this one. Channel 2, iOS camera. You also can edit the internal iOS video file.For example, this one. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 3, okay. You also can set in your audio. My audio source is just from the internal iOS. So I turn off the iCapture and the video file.Okay, and then we do the live training. We do the YouTube live. This one, okay. You see, YouTube live. We can switch, 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 switch.When you use the Lightning iPad, please use the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And turn on the APP Media Link switcher. Edit. iCapture. You see, the video also display on the iPad. Lightning iPhone.See, the video also display on the iPhone. For this kit, you can do the live training, SDI camera live training on iPhone, on iPad.